So you're dropping on your legs, agree? And we're leaning slightly forward, yeah? So now I want that elbow. Yeah? Now, two good shots here. One is the diaphragm, or if you come round a little bit into the kidney, short rib here. So two possible, the or the, yes? So he swings this leg, one, two. And if I were you, I'd hit him in the temple, or the chin, or the nose. Yes?
Yes.
Those are your best, I believe, areas. So you've got one, two, three. Yes. The scapulars on. Yeah, right back here.
Yes.
Scapulars on. When he's come out here, and whatever, I was this way from now, but let's imagine I'm a pumpkin. That stretches the muscle across the scapula. Yeah? Yes. The scapula is a bit like an oyster shape. And about there, it's only paper thin here, and it spreads. It thickens towards the edges, but in the centre it's paper thin. So what we're going to try, and if you crack that, then this doesn't want to move at all, because it's like rubbing against flesh. Yeah? So now, as he swings at you, we've got to come up to here. I'm going to hammer fist that one down, and try and get as accurate as you can. No, it's not easy, but if that's his scapula, it's in there. It's only paper thin, so watch what you're doing. You're using that bony part of your fist. It's not nice, is it? Yeah, it swings. Bang! Bang! Yeah?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
You still like some of these moves. Yeah? Yes. Well, remember, I've done most of that before I step. It's coming at me. Duh. By the hip. I'm going this way, that way. No step. Now I step. Yes. Yeah? I'm on the duck and step through. And this is what I did there. This is coming at me, my head's going away. And through, I'm in Zen Coats.
Yes.
Yes. Let's take that one and that one.
Come on. Yes. Yes.
So it doesn't matter what you go for. Right. On the way, on the zig step. One, two,
this way.
Huh?
This way.